shirts. And then we stumbled upon the hats while we were at Disney. And it kind of just evolved from the shirt to the hat to the kilt. And it's now become a yearly tradition for 4 years.
Yeah, we've done it every spring training, and we usually go up to Atlanta for a game or a series, and we'll wear it up there as well.
It's been a little rough lately, but we're always optimistic. I really like the changes that they made, you know, bringing Snicker in as head coach full time, the other coaching staff. It's just, there's a lot of optimism. You know, this year they're not expected to do well, but I think they're going to at least compete. Sid Bream slide.
I just remember moving to Alabama right as they won the World Series in 95, and the whole town and the whole state was a buzz because they had just won, and only place locally that had a team, so it was just a huge thing for everyone.
I was born into it. My whole family's from upstate New York. They were Boston Braves fans. They followed from Boston Braves to Milwaukee Braves, Milwaukee to Atlanta. My uncle still wears the Milwaukee Braves hat wherever he goes, just because he's a huge fan. So it's kind of just been that family tradition for me growing up. It's always been watching the Braves, going through, listening to Hank Aaron, talking about different things, Chipper Jones, just throughout the ages.
Yeah. Well, I became a Braves fan just through CBS, you know, it was on all the time. So my dad was a Braves fan, it was the only team that you could watch, you know, you grew up and it's on CBS every year. Through the good and the bad, and all of a sudden they became good, and then they won the World Series and competed for 14 straight, you know, titles. It was pretty good.
I've got a picture of Bobby Cox when he was inducted in the Braves Hall of Fame that's autographed by him, as well as an autographed Chipper Jones ball at Ken Hudson.
Yeah, I have a few autographs as well. I have a Hank Aaron autograph, and then we actually went up to Atlanta for the induction into Chipper Jones, into the Braves Hall of Fame a couple of years ago. So we have some stuff that we have from there that were pretty memorable.